Contrary to the popular belief that 20s are the best years of your life to experience and experiment, while sharpening your soft skills, experiencing and experimenting can be achieved through our daily tasks. When I was 17, I had this dying desire of wanting to experience and experiment all these things taught in my business class, like marketing, entrepreneurship, finance, and there was so much more. So I started brainstorming entrepreneurial marketing ideas using various school commercials and also took part in classroom projects which improved my soft skills. And with time, I landed on this amazing opportunity to work as an intern at an e-commerce platform. Now, I've been exposed to international digital businesses even before completing my higher studies. My burning passion directs towards the niche parts of the business world, with a sense of responsibility of empowering and making this green and blue earth a better and happier home while leaving it as a portal of opportunities for generations to come.
It has been my passion since the early days to deal with machines, especially automobiles. It's fascinating to learn how they are made, how they work, and how to repair them. I've been attentively focusing on gathering proper knowledge and experience and developing the right set of skills to become an outstanding professional engineer. I'm continuously communicating with the industry people. It can be considered as bridging the gap between people and advanced technological know-how. It's sharing knowledge on how to perform services and repairs properly as per the manufacturer's guidelines. Referring to the correct workshop manuals and the relevant technical service bulletins help us to follow the proper paths for solving problems and save us a lot of time and effort. So as of today's youth, through the endless paths of learning, whatever our professions or disciplines may be, we have to be ambitious to utilize our knowledge, experience and skills for the betterment of society.
Specializing in the building services engineering industry, my skills will help in building greener and sustainable cities. My main focus is to contribute towards achieving UN Sustainable Development Goals by 2030, specifically goal number 11. Goal number 11 is to make human settlements and cities resilient, inclusive, safe, and not to forget, sustainable. So what if I tell you that buildings are alive? You tell me I'm crazy, but hold that thought right there. And let me tell you why.
Most living beings have a skeletal system and vital organs to help it function daily. Similarly, if you take buildings, the concrete structure is a skeletal system. Mechanical ventilation systems, air conditioning system, electrical and plumbing systems are the vital organs that helps it function with a purpose. If we add in more features like harvesting energy using solar panels, vertical greeneries or rooftop gardens, and with regular maintenance, we can reduce the carbon footprint of the building and make it more sustainable. Exposure to the industry has helped me to appreciate, understand, and even identify gaps and root causes of problems. It has also taught me that urban infrastructure can provide higher living standards, even during unprecedented times like this, while being sustainable. But as today's youth, soft skills are just as important as hard skills. The world is so fast moving, and multicultural understanding, leadership qualities, and teamwork can bring you a long way to achieve your goals and even make this world a better place for everyone.